The Trump family seems to be feeling the festive spirit of the Christmas season down in Florida. Add Melania Trump as an interest to stay up to date on the latest Melania Trump news, video, and analysis from ABC News. First Lady Melania Trump posted a cheeky selfie on Twitter this morning, sharing a picture of herself using a Santa hat filter and shimmering reindeer with the caption, "Number Merry Christmas." The first family is spending the holiday at their Florida retreat in Mar-a-Lago, referred to as the Winter White House. Last night, the president and his wife attended a Christmas Eve service at the Palm Beach Church where they were married and were greeted by applause. Guests at Mar-a-Lago had a wide array of food options for their Christmas Eve dinner, including turkey, beef tenderloin, cornbread, creamy kale, popovers, mashed potatoes, and turkey gravy, various local vegetable dishes, a seafood display including local fish and shellfish, as well as a variety of desserts. On Christmas Eve, the First Lady wrote that she was looking forward to helping kids track Santa today with at NORAD Santa. Wishing everyone a very merry number Christmas Eve. She also shared a picture that showed her making Christmas calls with the president, writing that they had fun participating in the annual tradition. Nicholas.com/AFP/Getty Images. President Donald J. Trump and the First Lady Melania Trump participate in NORAD Santa tracker phone calls at the Mar-a-Lago Resort in Palm Beach, Florida, December 24, 2017. As did her husband, who shared three photos on his Instagram account from the same call session in the library of the so-called Winter White House. Nicholas.com/AFP/Getty Images. President Donald J. Trump participates in NORAD Santa tracker phone calls at the Mar-a-Lago Resort in Palm Beach, Florida, December 24, 2017. The First Lady wasn't the only member of the Trump family sharing photos from their Christmas celebrations. Donald Trump Jr. posted a picture on his public Instagram account showing two of his children, daughter Kay and son Spencer, having a great Christmas Eve dinner with Grandpa at Mar-a-Lago. Yeah.